On this season finale episode of From One Player to Another, I'm joined in the studio by legendary bass player Rudy Sarzo.
Fender Jazz, 67 Fender Jazz. And I learned from that actually having such a professional instrument that took me from being in garage bands to playing with Ozzy.
Yeah.
I only had one bass during that whole period. Once I bought the Fender Jazz, I played that bass for about 12, 13 years.
No backup?
No backup.
Wow.
No backup.
Did you ever break strings?
Well, you try not to.